1 second.
Who are you?
I didn't come out here.
Who are you?
Start any trouble.
Who are you? 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 Who are you?
Mr. DiBiase, if you will indulge me for a moment here.
You suck.
You've had a storied career. But more than that, you have influenced God knows how many aspiring professional wrestlers, including myself, and I'm sure many in that locker room. So I apologize for interrupting, but I just wanted to come out here and I want to say thank you for what you've done for me and for the world of professional wrestling.
How about that? Well, thank you very much.
No, he's not done.
Maybe not.
I apologize again. I also just want to take a minute and say thank you. Thank you for being the same legend as everyone else. Looking to get that last minute in the spotlight.
There we go.
There we go.
Looking to just get that last payday because you just can't let it go. You see, you're not just taking a spot away from someone tonight. You're taking my spot. And every single one of these people know it's my spot.
What?
You're washed up. You're old. And it's time you do your...
It's time for you to shut up.
Yeah.
You know, this is something else that I used to say a lot. Sometimes you need to put your money where your mouth is. So I see this going one of two ways. You're either going to take your best shot or you're about to take mine.